What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. After sharing the spoils with Reims in their opener, Monaco will be looking to record their first win of the season when they take on Metz at Stade Municipal Saint-Symphorien. Les Rouges et Blancs failed to turn their dominance into victory, but there were a number of positivities in their display. Considering that Sunday's game will be played behind closed doors, it is no wonder Monaco are seen as favourites to win it. The likes of Cesc Fabregas and Steven Jovetic missed the season opener due to the lack of match fitness, and the duo is rated doubtful for the Metz game. Les Grenets, on the other hand, were not in action at the weekend. Metz are undefeated in the last four warm-up games, but they will have a much bigger fish to fry in the clash against Monaco, who showed character in the 2-2 draw with Reims. Prediction: 1-2.